back, everybody. That's your girl, Heavy C. I want to thank all my subscribers. I truly appreciate y'all. Okay, so this reading is for April 11th, 2018. Y'all remember this reading is general and it's not finna resonate with everybody. All right, let's get right into it. Now, the main focus of the day, we have the Seven of Cups, okay? But it was reversed. So the focus for everybody is like, you know what to choose at this point. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what you want. You know what is right. It's like, choose wisely. Like, you know what to choose right about now. You know what I'm saying? For majority, it's like, you're not in delusional land. You're not confused about a situation or a person that you is dealing with. For some, it's like, choose wisely. You know what I'm saying? Because you may be stuck in some fairy tale land, delusional, confused, and it's like, you can't make no type of decision. You know what I'm saying? There's so many decisions coming at your ass, and it's like, what you gonna do type shit. For some, for majority, right about now, you already know what to choose. All right, let's keep moving, y'all, right into this reading. Now, the overall energy we have is the Ten of Wands in the reverse. So, the overall energy is like, you're not carrying a relationship. You're not carrying no stress. You're not carrying no responsibilities. It's like, you done with, like, that weight on your back. I went deep on that, and I got the Eight of Wands in the reverse. So, somewhere, some type of communication may have stopped, okay? Like, somewhere, a person was doing everything, and they may, like, stop communication too. I went deep on that, and I got the Queen of Wands in the reverse. Okay, so this could be something dealing with a fire sign, Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius, but this person is working out of their low vibration. Okay, the Queen of Wands is not confident in the reverse. I went deep on that Queen of Wands, and I get the Five of Cups. So dealing with that person somewhere is disappointment. It's definitely disappointment. I went deep on that, and I got the Hermit. So somewhere dealing with this person, I don't know if this person don't want to be bothered, but it's like somewhere this person may have to step back and evaluate themselves. Okay, it's like they may have to look in the mirror and see some shit about them. You know what I'm saying? That they need to work on. I went deep on the Eight of Wands in the reverse, and I get the Moon. So somewhere something is blocked, some type of communication, things is not like changing, everything is going left type shit. It's due to secrets. Okay, somewhere it's too many secrets. It's things in the dark. It's like a person cannot see what is really going on. It's too goddamn foggy type shit. You know what I'm saying? Misty as hell. I went deep on that Moon, and I get the Strength. Okay, so dealing with that, it's like you at a place right now where you're not weak though. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got the strength to deal with this. It's like you may have gone already through some type of hurt that had you just down to your knees type shit, just feeling sick. But I feel like you at a place right now where you got your strength back, and you could be dealing with a person that needs to like evaluate themselves, if this is making sense. I went deep on that Ten of Wands in the reverse, and I get the Three of Swords in the reverse. So dealing with that, where a person where you just not carrying a relationship, you just not carrying the stress, you're not carrying the weight, you're not finna be the first person to always try to communicate and all this shit. With that Three of Swords in the reverse, I feel like you may be still in denial. Like, you may be still hurt about that. You may be still confused about that. You know what I'm saying? Like, you may, it's like, you probably at a point right now where you're not doing as much as you used to do type shit. But you may still be like, if a person was to call and be like, man, I need you right now, because you do something real quick, you may still do it with that Three of Swords in the reverse. I went deep on that Three of Swords, and I get the Eight of Swords in reverse. But mentally, you not fucked up. You know what I'm saying? You not trapped. You not in no mental prison. You have set yourself free. But I feel like you may still got a soft spot dealing with a person that you was like carrying the relationship. You know what I'm saying? Carrying a burden. If this is making sense, let's keep it moving. Now, the foundation is the Nine of Pentacles in the reverse. So, the foundation is like, you may be just tired of doing everything, you know what I'm saying, on your own. That's why the Ten of Wands is the overall energy. Like, you drop the burden. Like, you not carrying that shit. But it's like, the foundation is you just tired of doing everything on your own. Like, something is just not enough. I went deep on that, and I got the Ten of Cups in the reverse. So, this is definitely some type of relationship that you was irritated in. You not happy. You know what I'm saying? Or it's some type of relationship involved dealing with this, where somebody is not happy. You know what I'm saying? I went deep on it, and I got the Four of Wands in the reverse. It's like something is not stable. Okay, something with no stability dealing with this. Like, you in a situation where it's like you just not happy, and it's like something's like you started, or something somebody started, and it's like they didn't finish. I went deep on that, and I got the Star. But it's like you got faith and hope in this. You definitely got faith and hope in it, but I feel like you just tired of doing everything on your own. I went deep on that, and I got the Justice. It's like you got faith and hope in, like, something going into your favor. Like, you wishing something would just go into your favor dealing with this. I went deep on that. Nine of Pentacles in the reverse, and I get the King of Cups. So definitely somewhere somebody is in love. You know what I'm saying? Somebody do care to the max, but it's just, they just tired of doing everything on their own. They tired of carrying the damn relationship. And it's like, at this point, they know what to choose. If this is making sense, let's keep it moving. Now, where this is coming from? This is coming from the Ace of Pentacles in the reverse. So this is coming from, like, something you couldn't depend on. Something started off fucked up. Something where a person turned down an offer. This is coming from, like, something was, like, somebody was false flagging around this motherfucker. Like, it could be coming from a lot of shit. But this was, like, a fucked up beginning. That's where this shit is all coming from. All right? Now, the situation is like the Seven of Pentacles. So the situation you in dealing with this, it's like you waiting and being patient though. You waiting and being patient. I went deep on that, and I got the Judgment in the reverse. So it's like, it's no second chance though. Like, you know, it's no second chance, but it's like you in a situation where you just waiting and being patient. Like, you just waiting and being patient to tell a motherfucker, like, I'm done type shit. What's crossing that is the Six of Swords. So what's crossing that is like, you either waiting and being patient to move forward or move on. You know what I'm saying? Like, you waiting on to move on from a motherfucker. Like, you waiting on to tell a motherfucker, like, nah, this ain't finna work type shit. I went deep on that, and I got the Three of Wands in the reverse. It's like you did a U-turn. You may just, like, let this go, let this situation go. Like, you just may jump off ship dealing with this. If this is making sense. What's crowning this is the Queen of Swords. So what's crowning this is like, you may be, like, detaching yourself from this. Like, you thinking of detaching yourself from this. It's like, you thinking of speaking some type of truth. You thinking of, like, cutting a person out. I went deep on that, and I got the Empress in the reverse. It's like, because somewhere somebody is just not seeing your worth. You know what I'm saying? Something stopped growing. Somewhere, it's like, somebody is not seeing a person worth, what I feel like. Let's keep it moving. Now, how you looking at the situation? You looking at it like the Ace of Swords in reverse. So you looking at it like a person is lying to you. Like, you looking at it like you're not getting truth. What's influencing this is the Page of Swords in the reverse. So somewhere somebody could be watching somebody in the situation, stalking type shit, just trying to gather information, probably to use against you. You know what I'm saying? Type shit. Hope and fear, you got the Ace of Cups. So you could be hoping for this, like hoping for some new love, some new opportunity, some new beginning. After this play out, you get the King of Swords. So this is like, you may have to detach yourself. Like, you may have to work out of the King of Swords energy where it's like you not involving no feelings. Like, you just gonna have to detach from this person. It's like you just gonna have to speak some type of truth. Like, let a person know. I went deep on that, and I got the Seven of Cups in the reverse. It's like, you know what to do. Like, you already know what to choose. You not confused about a decision you have to make dealing with choices and shit. And it's like, you may just have to detach yourself from this situation. I went deep on that, and I got the Seven of Swords in reverse. So far as with that, like, you not confused, it's like, you know what like somebody was hiding, like you know, like lies, like somebody got caught, somebody confessed type shit. It's like you're not confused about the bullshit a person was like trying to hide. It's like that shit is already out. After this, you get the Five of Swords in the reverse. So somewhere it's like somewhere somebody could be playing, trying to come around and play mind games. Or they may be trying to solve an issue type shit. I went deep on that and I got the Six of Cups in the reverse. So this could be something dealing with a past relationship coming back around. But this past relationship was a disappointment. So this could be something with like somebody could be trying to play mind games. Or they really trying to solve an issue dealing with what went wrong in the past type shit. I went deep on that and I got the Two of Wands in the reverse. It's like somewhere they lost, somewhere somebody can't make a decision. I don't know if this come up, you feel lost dealing with this shit. I went deep on that and I got the King of Wands. So this could be dealing with a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, or it's just about you just like going for what you want and not even fucking with this shit, like moving forward, like not like going backwards type shit, because that'll make the motherfucking King of Wands depressed like a motherfucker if he go backwards. So it's about moving forward, you know what I'm saying? I went deep on that and I got the Nine of Cups. So go forward, keep moving forward, right to your Nine of Cups, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's really all I got, y'all. Thumbs up if that shit is making sense. If you like to donate, it's all good. Send from heaven 225 at gmail.com at the PayPal. You already know. Peace out, y'all.